No, I think my favorite was the one where we were drawing the longest picture.
Oh, thank you. Probably my favorite scene was my. I have a couple favorite scenes, so
yeah.
Don't ask me to pick one. I like filming the water fight scene, the lemonade scene. I really enjoyed filming the bedroom scene with Selena, and I also liked the
what the pee scene.
Oh no! Don't get started.
Well, the pee scene. Yeah, yeah. Liz, tell a little bit about how afraid of the pee scene she was.
She was terrified. You had to do it, and you did. Joey was so terrified she couldn't even focus all day because she knew it was going to happen after lunch. And every minute.
Well, tell them what the pee scene is.
Oh, well,
I didn't eat lunch.
It's one of the books that Roberta, the young baby, spits peas all over Ramona. And so we, for her closets, have devised a little air propulsion device with green baby food and whatnot.
She was hard.
Yeah. And so she was so nervous that I had to. I said, if I do it, will you calm down
crying.
A little bit? She was crying.
I was not crying.
You were. On a shower cap and get the piece spit at me, and I tell you, I gained a new respect for Joey. But that's the kind of set it was. It was like very loose and fun, you know.
Yeah, I really want to thank you again for doing that for me. I still appreciate that. That was very hard scene to film. But after they put the piece in my face, I actually walked away. Remember that?
Oh, yeah.
And then I came back in. The scene, I was like, when I walked away, I was like, you gotta finish the scene, otherwise you're gonna have to do it again.
Yeah.
So then I went back to finish the scene, and I had like tears in my eyes afterwards. It was so disgusting.
But it looked great.
It did, yeah. Final cut.
And you know, we're missing a couple cast members for one reason or another, but Sandra Oh is in it, and Jennifer Goodwin, if you've seen it, you know that, and Josh Duhamel. We have this really just fun, you know, when I said yes to the job, I don't think those guys were attached, and then they kept saying, oh, Jennifer's going to do it, and it just became this really nice cast of people that, you know, you respect their work.
Yeah.
Yeah, and the babies, we had these two little twin babies.
They were so cute.
They were so cute.
Nancy and
Isla.
Yeah. I knew it was something.
They were amazing little babies that were perfect movie babies. It could be a whole disaster when you're trying to do a scene that the baby's crying, but it shouldn't be crying right now. And these were great little babies.